I'm Megan O'Leary, and this is your UFC Minute. The UFC returns this weekend with a fresh face who is destined to make headlines.
When UFC President Dana White went looking for a fight, he was hoping that he would end up with a future UFC star. And those are the expectations after he signed a regional champion who has dominated the local women's bantamweight circuit en route to her octagon debut this weekend.
That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
All right, up next, it's a UFC women's bantamweight division matchup. Well, she was discovered on Dana White looking for a fight, and man, does she deserve to be in the big show after that type of performance. Here she is, a little wide-eyed as she makes the walk here tonight. Perhaps the UFC jitters will be a factor. This is a decidedly different experience than competing in a regional promotion. Of course, Dana White was watching that night. He's in the building tonight. We'll see how it goes for her in the UFC debut.
This girl is a really well-rounded fighter, a full and complete mixed martial artist with an arsenal of techniques from Muay Thai, kickboxing, jiu-jitsu, judo, wrestling, boxing. She can really do it all. So very unpredictable in that regard and very comfortable no matter where the
All right, here she is, ladies and gentlemen, really as well-rounded a mixed martial artist as we have in the UFC at present. Not gonna wow you necessarily in any one area, but plus skills in every discipline of mixed martial arts, and a handful for anyone in this division, just about anywhere the fight goes. With her skill set, she is comfortable anywhere in that octagon, a scary proposition for the rest of her fellow contenders.
This girl is such a well-rounded fighter. She has a full arsenal of techniques at her disposal, and because she's so well-rounded, you never really know what she's gonna do. Excellent takedowns, but excellent striking. Very good submissions, very good submission defense. She literally can do it all.
All right, without further delay, let's get you tonight's tale of the tape. 3 years apart, with similar height and the same reach. The veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, making her UFC debut here tonight. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Bad Intention. And introducing her opponent. Fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 12 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. The Warrior!
He draws the assignment here.
Ready? You ready?
And here we go. All right, so here she is as we get ready to go for round one, the much-hyped UFC debut for this young woman. She won her last fight. Many of you saw it in front of Dana White and Matt Serra on Looking for a Fight. Now we'll see if her game translates to the big show. No easy outs in this division. We'll see if she can get off to a good start tonight. Landing a good series of strikes here. Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. You know, it really is amazing how...
This could be it right here. Big Superman punch. Hard straight punch.
Oh!
Wow.
Wow!
Back up. This could be it. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Wow!
Oh! A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Oh, absolutely, Joe, a tremendous kick to end the fight here tonight. She caught her opponent absolutely flush, full force, even better on the extension, and there was no chance for her to stay in the fight after that. You can make the argument that as soon as she lifted that foot up from the canvas, if she landed, that was gonna be goodnight. And indeed it was.
Watch this again here. Bam! Out cold.
Nothing can break, nothing can break. break me down.